You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Who's there? Boss was looking for you, said he'd be up at the summit.
that's close enough. Never should have come here. Oh!
Hold it. This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say... You know, now that I think of it, that sounds fair. Just...
Dead! Dead!
swear I'll get it buried.
It's nothing.
I'm on your side. Watch it.
You're dead.
Come on, show me what you've got.
Split your belly like an old woman's purse. For you.
You won't get the best of me.
You must die.
You won't live to see tomorrow. Come on. Please put up a fight.
Skyrim belongs to the Nords.
Get the best of me!
Dead and buried.
right now.
I don't know who you think I am, and I don't care. Leave me alone.
I don't have time for this foolishness. Now come along quietly, and we won't have to get rough. Brother, I think she's telling the truth.
I'm not going anywhere. Now back off before I do something drastic.
She doesn't have the scar.
What? Oh, you're right.
We've made a mistake. Now move along before that mouth of yours gets you into trouble.
I heard something.
You're dead!
time to end this little game.
Is someone there?
Like the boss is at it again.
Why? What's he doing now?
He's on one of his drunk rants again. Except this time he's challenging everyone to a duel over in the hole. We've got him locked in there now, but he's still challenging anyone that looks crooked at him.
Someone should let that cat loose. That'd shut him up real quick.
Hey, don't say that too loud. You don't want it getting back to him.
back down.
This what you want? Disgrace your own kind.
Hurry.
You'll be so much easier to roll when you're dead.
The white take you!
Ah!
Ah! Oh, my Kain, you startled me. There's a necromancer around here. Can you help me? He's in the tomb doing Val's Varen. My family has never really seen eye to eye with him. And he has finally gone off the deep end. He's gone in to defile our family tomb by using our ancestors for his filthy dark elf necromancy. My aunt went in after him, but she hasn't come out yet, and I don't think I can take him by myself. I'm not proud of it. I'm terrified of that place, and Aunt Agna knows it. My dad locked me in there in a drunken rage. Can you help me? He's in the tomb. Great. I'll unlock the door and meet you inside. Then you can lead the way.
Let's get going. Of course.
We should get after Val's Varen before he does more damage. Belong to my family.
Fine. Take whatever you want.
As long as you don't make it.
Be careful.
Hey, watch it.
No, Aunt Agna. Talos, why didn't I go in with her?
He's barred the door. Gods only know how he's defiling the bodies of my ancestors in there.
Agna wants.
Thank you.
Careful. There's pressure coming.
I've triggered it before. Got the sense of the dark.
Whoops.
Hey, watch it.
This door should lead to the main burial chamber where Vals is holed up. Let's get in there and put an end to this.
Be careful!
This is you.
You won't get the best of me.
Thank you for your help with Vals. Take this, and leave me to see to Antagna and my other family members.
I...
Whatever I can. After that, probably just stick around here. So, thanks again for your help.
Still here. I'll head back home if you need me.
What do you want, Tim?
Let's not waste any time.
Never should have come here. What else would you have me do?
I know your sights are set beyond this town. Maru, I need you to pitch in a little more.
Yes, the Gregor.
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Clement?
Not today. I'm just not ready to make the climb to High Hrothgar. The path isn't safe.
Aren't the Greybeards expecting some supplies?
Honestly, I'm not certain. I've yet to be allowed into the monastery. Perhaps one day. I wish I could make my deliveries more.
So angry.
But the road's
getting
dangerous.
Hope you can do something about it.
Passing through on your... I've been to... being masked. Well, not that they would. Mostly, the Greybeards tend not to get out. Well, it's... Trouble is, my leg... Really? Here, take this back. Well, other than that, watch your footing. In these wintry conditions, the stairs can be treacherous.
So, a dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age. We will see. Show us, dragonborn. First taste of your voice. I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here? We are honored to welcome a Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. We will do our best to teach you how to use your gift in fulfillment of your destiny. That is for you to discover. We can show you the way, but not your destination. You have shown that you are Dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? That remains to be seen. Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Rho, a second word in unrelenting force. Rho means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb more sharply. You learn a new word like a master. You truly do have the gift. But learning a word of power is only the first step. You must unlock its meaning through constant practice in order to use it in a shout. Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Rho. Your unrelenting shout to strike the targets as they appear. Well done. Again. Quickly. Once more. Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Bori. perfectly new shot. Master Bori will teach you wood, which means whirlwind.
Wood.
You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thing. Approach Master Bori and he will gift you his knowledge of wood. See how quickly you can master a new chant. Master Hrothgar will demonstrate whirlwind sprint. Then it will be your turn. Master Bori?
Rex!
Hrothgar! Now, your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes.
Fools, run!
Is this your best effort? Again. Your quick mastery of a new thum is... You are now retrieved. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return. Five. When your voice can open the path, you will know. As I said, you will know you are ready when your voice can open.
You're the one they call Dragonborn. Your lies fall on deaf ears. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him. Come on! I shall not fall!
Who among us could possibly win?
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to find anything I can get you. Just... If I... Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room.
Right this way.
You pass through again. Stop by for a drink.
Let me know.
These damn bears are driving me crazy.
Angry. I hope you can do something.
Maik has heard it is dangerous to be your friend.
Hold. If you want to get into Riften, my orders are to tell the riffraff to use the north gate. Keep it. Not worth going to prison over.
By the gods, it's true, isn't it?
There's
a dragon
nothing
has attacked
else
Whiterun.
To discuss.
How could
use
we
the
be
north gate if you want to... If you want to get into Riften, my orders are to... No. You can use the North Gate, or you can head to the next city. Hold that. Before I let you into for the privilege of entering... Keep your voice down. You want everyone to hear you? I'll let you in.
Take my advice. Don't listen
unlocked.
To that talk of the face
head
sculpted
when you're
down
ready.
In the ragged flagon. Face... Butcher is more like it from what I've heard.
What's a milk drinker like you?
Why?
What are you gonna do?
Cry?
I don't have to take that from you. You're mine.
Oh, hey there. You here to join the Dawnguard too?
Truth is, I'm a little nervous. I've never done anything like this before. I hope you don't mind if I walk up with you?
Yeah.
I was afraid to meet him by myself.
You there. The Dawnguard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire. Ha! Izran's going to like you.
He's up the hill in the fort. He'll decide it.
Here we go. Vigilance and I were finished with each other a long time ago.
You know why. Vigilance are under attack everywhere.
I'll talk to Isra.
Vampires are much more dangerous than we believe.
And now you want to come running to safety with the Dawnguard. Is that it? I remember Keeper Cossette telling me repeatedly Dawnguard is a crumbling ruin, not worth the expense and manpower to repair. And now that you've stirred up the vampires against you, you come begging for my protection.
Isram, Cossette is dead. The Hall of the Vigilance, everyone, they're all dead. You were right, we were wrong. Isn't that enough for you?
Yes, well, I never wanted any of this to happen. I tried to warn all of you. I am sorry, you know. So who are you? What do you want? You heard right. I'm glad word's fine. I need someone out in the field. Tolan was telling me about some cave the Vigilants were poking around in. Seemed to think it was related to these recent vampire attacks. Tolan, tell her about, what was it? Dim Hollow.
Yes, that's it. Dim Hollow Crypt. Brother Adelwald was sure it held some long-lost vampire artifact of some kind. We didn't listen to him any more than we did Isran. He was at the hall when it was attacked.
That's good enough for me. Go see what the vampires were looking for in this Dim Hollow Crypt. With any luck, they'll still be there. Here, you should take a crossbow. Good for taking out those fiends before they get close. Feel free to poke around the fort and take what you need. There isn't much yet, but you're welcome to anything you can use.
I'll meet you at Dim Hollow. It's the least I can do to avenge. My fallen comrades.
Tolan, I don't think that's a good idea. You Vigilants were never trained
I know what you think of us. You think we're soft, that we're cowards. You think our deaths proved our weakness. Stendar granted you do not have to face the same test and be found wanting. I'm going to Dim Hollow Crypt. Perhaps I can be of some small assistance to you.
You there, boy. Stop skulking in the shadows and step up here. What's your name?
My name... Agmir, sir.
I look like a sir to you. I'm not a soldier, and you're not joining the army.
Yes, sir. Isran.
Didn't I tell you to step forward? Farm boy, huh? What's your weapon?
My weapon? I mostly just use my paw's axe when wolves are attacking the goats or something.
My paw's axe. Stendhal preserve us. Don't worry. I think we can make a Dawnguard out of you. Here, take this crossbow. Let's see how you shoot.
Crossbow? Never...
Yes, a crossbow. Best thing for killing vampires. Just take a few shots at those crates over there. Take a deep breath and let it out as you fire. To concentrate, boy. Try it again. Watch the recoil. Take some damage.
I'm still here. Of course.
Again. Watch the recoil. Take some getting used to.
Isran found something for you to do, eh? I thought he'd... I'll tell you, the only thing more surprising than hearing from Isran... I immediately realized things must be pretty bad. I have. Their hearts are in... We left together, but that partnership didn't last very long. I didn't agree with you.
Where do you look? I lost two... It's good to know that I will not have to do it alone.
Thank you.
I had another run-in with a thief's guild.
Be careful, Mio.
The thieves' guild is made of good bribes.
I'm really getting tired of your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time and for double.
God, another.
Who's trying to know the shipment?
I knew I heard something. In all my years, I've never seen such a thing.
What manner of magic is this?
Maybe then.
Come here. What manner of magic is this?
You're a stranger here too, huh? Visitors like us are rare in this. I've been adventuring. My travels have taken me many years ago. You and I, you see, Riften is my great beast to be. To call it a gift. What do you think? You know, since we share the same opinion of them, I've been adventuring. My travels have taken me many years. You and I, you see, Riften is. My travels have taken me from many years. You and I, you see, Riften is. My travels have
never
taken
done an honest day's work in your life for. I'm saying you've got the coin, but you didn't. Oh, but that's where you're wrong, lass. I could
never
take
seen me all this upset about
you.
Want
to make some coin? Come find me. Glad you finally came to your senses.
Well met, friend. It's been difficult. If it wasn't for Eren, it was Eren. When my strength returned and he told me about the Maven Black Bride, I've tried everything. Well, then you have. And finally, Sibi. The worst of all of them. He's in Riften jail for murder.
Yes, Sauron? Keep your belly full.
What brings you to Bal? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Nothing like the finest weapons and armor. If you need any more smithing work, come see me again.
My husband Bercy will be the death of me. Oh, he spends too much time worrying about Riften and not enough about himself. All the crime and corruption is really getting to him. And now that we hear rumors about the dragons, he's been very depressed. Bercy's afraid that someone's making a move.
Come see me in the market. The finest custom jewelry in all of us.
If you've got the coin, you've come to the right place. Pull up a seat.
Sorry, it was my... We recently... Anyway, I'm glad my work at the... My father, my mother, is the priestess. Don't miss... I just think... I'm not so... I'd... My father was a storm cloak.
Glad to see you finally came to your senses. Ready to make some coin?
What? Yes.
Looking for work? I paid Sibby hard. I want you to talk to Sibby for me. Head to the river. You'll be well paid for your time. No idea, but whatever he did, it must have angered Maven. No guard would lock up a blackfriar without the old lady's permission.
Anyone makes trouble, you do well to remember that the next time you meet. I don't have time for idle chit-chat. What is it?
Hey, you're not what are you doing down here? Sure, and I'm sure. That'll do just fine. Warning.
And let me... That is correct. My... Still, I don't want to cross Latrush. Tell you... Nice try. But then I think we're done talking.
Until next time.
The coin, you've come to the right place.
I presume.
Don't
tell me. Then tell you what.
Welcome to the beer bar. Is there something I can do for you?
I don't know you. You and Riften look. Don't. Last thing the Blackbriars need. The Black. Me? I'm Maul. I watch the streets for. Then you're. You better watch your ass around here.
Home of the Thief's Guild.
So I hate you.
Let's see what you've got.
Hello there, friend. Afraid not. The best tales are those of adventure.
Thank you.
We've stopped. What is it? Of course.
I'm warning you, back off.
Now ain't this a surprise?
We've stopped. What is it?
I'm right behind you. I'll head back home if you need me. Honored to see you. Lead the way. I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead, I'll follow.
There.
What was that?
Over here.
Over here. Oh!
Over here.
What's the hurry?
Someone do something!
Ha! You've done it!
And telling her what? That you stole her horse?
I don't think so.
Well, ain't that the truth of it? All right, then. Is someone there?
You've done it!
And telling her what? That you stole? Well, ain't that the truth of it? All right then, let's see what you've got. Yes? Yes?
Help!
Need something?
Someone do something!
Looky here, looks like we got ourselves a hero.
I've been looking.
Ah,
looks like that's it.
Got the coin? You've come to the right place.
What can I do?
If you've... Sure thing. It's yours for... I'll show you to... Right this way. Come back and see us again.
Are you feeling sick? Only the... Started out. Too bad I haven't had the same success helping this city shed its poverty.
Be
Even
brief, Imperial.
There's
only so long I can...
I disagree.
Need something?
Imperial bastard.
Be careful.
Glad to see you finally come to your senses.
Welcome to the Pond Prom. What can I do for you?
You don't look so good.
I have all sorts of interesting items for sale. Have you looked around?
Let's get going. Let's go.
All right, then.
My husband,
Pickings
Mercy,
may
be
a bit.
He spends too
but
much time
worried
about
anything
Riften,
you like,
not enough about
I'll
himself.
Make you a good deal. Welcome to the pond. I have also... Take a look. Yes? Take a look.
We've stopped. What is it? Of course.
Yeah? Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Good.
Good day.
Like a saber cat, or crush your enemies to dust here. Like a giant. Only a mere 20 gold coins, and all this could be yours.
What brings you to back? Looking to protect yourself, or deal some damage? If you need any more smithing work, come see me again. Nothing like looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Need any more smithing work? Come see me again.
Don't miss out. Purchase a bottle of my genuine fu- blood elixir. Only 27 each.
I knew it would come to this one day. There's only one when it comes to I've lasted this long because I don't take chances.
Yes?
Of course. All right, then. Nah, I don't think so.
You're not supposed to be in here.
All right, then. Nah, I don't think so.
You're not supposed to be in here.
Gal like you needs a war horse, I reckon.
Too lazy to walk, eh? Well,
let's
you
get
found
going.
The right place.
Lead on, then.
Nah, I don't think so.
You're not supposed to be in here.